Yeah. What is it? No.
Bourbon, you see, is quintessentially Kentucky. It is indispensable to Kentucky hospitality. It is inextricably intertwined with Kentucky history. So let's sit back, relax, sip our corn, and explore the history of Kentucky bourbon.
Fundamentally unchanged for more than 200 years. How it is now made is embedded in federal government regulations, but most of those regulations were promulgated over time from a long history of distilling.
You happy boy.
That ultimately set the standard for the product known today as Kentucky bourbon. Let's first take a look at the process of distilling Kentucky bourbon today.
The Woodford Reserve Distillery is a wonderful place to start. Inside the cell walls of this old distillery are the equipment and apparatus used in distilling that are as close
really,
to those
really?
Used in the early 19th century
it's
as
true.
One can find.
Really?
To start, each distiller has what is called a grain bill or mash bill, made of different proportions of distiller's grain. Corn, rye, sometimes wheat, and malted barley. The exact formula is often a family secret passed down through generations. Bourbon whiskey must contain at least 51%, but not more than 80% corn. These malt grains are then fed into a hammer mill or rolling mill and ground into a quart meal. Much like the Millers did on the early Kentucky.
Get
it.
The corn meal is mixed with limestone water and back-set distillery. A portion of the previous batch set back for use in the next batch. It is around 212 degrees in a large cypress vessel called the mash tub. The water is pure, naturally filtered through the region's limestone basin. high in calcium and free of iron. It is ideal distilling water.
As the mixture cools, you do something like that, huh?
The liquid that is produced is known as saccharomash. Starches in the grains are converted into fermentable or soluble sugar.
No, come here.
Wednesday. Can we go around 2:30?
Yes.
Are they open 2:30?
Yes.
Awesome. We'll be done with it, and you're done with all the good things.
Good riddance. We have a lot of things to do. I want to go there. I'm going to go my grocery shopping. Come back to cook. I want to do my wine. Pedro, can you go play with them over there tomorrow? Please.
Thank you.
away so much ago. You should have prepared for me.
Documents, like upon all this stuff, still.
Yeah.